Welcome back guys to our channel. Here we are with more God of War. And yeah, let's do Nephilim Wars. It was all mist and stuff. What happened here? Well, we're gonna search it anyway, so yeah, let's go. Great to be back here. And yeah, thanks for all the support and like and shares, guys. I really appreciate it though.
Was it worth it?
I don't know who you're talking
about. Fine, but I hope you know what seeing you like that did.
I will not die. I'm not blind.
Hey, why can't we just fly over these guys straight to the mat?
You think I want to carry you all that way?
You're strong.
I'm not your pack horse.
You know that.
Don't need a lecture about parenting from you. Just find them.
Press secondary weapon button to equip the map.
Looks like we gotta head through that wall.
Something I need to do first.
Take your time.
Now we can go. Loki, you really keep trying to... I don't even know what you're trying to do anymore, but you have no idea the kind of shit I've been through.
Right. Have giant son of a powerful god with impossibly high expectations. How could I ever know what that's like?
Neat trick.
You know, I'm not trying to do anything. I'm just pointing out we're not that different.
I got no interest in bonding over shared blood.
Thank you. Another wall of ice. Thor, could you... Okay. I just want to add one more thing. If you can't be yourself, you also might not feel like you can follow your own path. That doesn't sound familiar to you at all? Out for three!
Screen reader is unavailable in this menu.
So we've got some similar life experience. What does it matter? Seems stupid to gripe about the things we can't change.
Who says we can't? We're far from Ivaldi's workshop, right?
Far enough.
Damn it! Ancient!
Again with the gripe.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's healthy!
I bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work
thief!
Over there. You're lucky she's helping, too.
Yeah.
love Hellwalkers. You just blast them apart. Poof. Problem solved. Don't have to think, don't have to feel.
Press secondary weapon button to equip the mask.
Through there, just ahead. I don't think that's where we're supposed to go.
So, I said it'd be fun. It was.
Okay, so I'm kind of lost. I don't know if Shane could go there, but Thor ain't doing shit, bro. So I guess we have to find another way to go there. If it's there any. Go
What are you going to say when you see them again? Sif and Thrud, I mean.
If Allfather's pleased, it doesn't matter. Look, kid, I don't need you to solve my family problems for me. Just find the mask. Let's get out of here.
Well, if that's what you wish for, then I will do it. But the problem is that I need your help, and you aren't helping.
Press secondary weapon button to equip the mask.
Okay, I guess this is the wall we need to break, maybe?
Up this way. Looks like there's a path.
Well, it took you long enough to do it.
Enjoying the freedom? Out here without Fabio looking over your shoulder.
Yeah, I guess. It's different from what I'm used to. In a good way. Looks like we gotta get up that cliff.
No thinking.
It's better when I know it's gonna happen.
So, we're close?
Maybe. I can check. Thor, I hope everything goes okay when you see Sif and Thrud again.
Well, hoping's better than thinking. It's a start.
Press secondary weapon button.
It's here.
Gotcha.
Phew. That was close. Thanks, Thor.
Wasn't about to.
Loki, you did it. We are on the verge of great things, all of our work together.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry. You are here. Why?
His father murdered Heimdall. Forseti has proof. Take him.
No. Leave him alone. I command it.
You said no more Aesir blood would be spilled. You said family comes first. You don't think that this is retribution for him being here? He's put your granddaughter in danger. He's made your son miserable.
Loki didn't kill Heimdall. His father did. Your daughter is old enough to make her own mistakes. And your husband started drinking again, all on his own. Dismissed! You two, a word.
Can't you see what's happening? He's not protecting us. Magni, Modi, our boys. We used to tell them stories by the fire. Do you remember? We would carve those wooden horses. We would play and laugh until the sun sank and they fell asleep in our laps. They were thrown at the Allfather's problems like brittle knives to a mountain face. And for what? What if Thrud's next?
My father against me, my daughter.
I have no idea what's happening.
You know, I finally thought of something I can teach you.
Hey, stand down! Sentry better be right. Where did you go? Sentry, you sure know how to plan an exit.
Atreus.
Yep. That's good that he took the mask with him. Let's go. Now we can find out what it's in it. And here we are as Kratos.
Glad you're safe, lad.
Yes, that's just a joke. Like, just subscribe.
Pretty sure I burned my bridges in Asgard, though.
Let's go.